Next is the round that plunders our childhood scrapbooks. It's the identity parade. And for Sean, Suggs and Joe, a rock memory for you from 1973. And for the audience only, here's Thin Lizzy performing the classic Whiskey in the Jar. We're looking for guitarist Eric Bell. So which one's Eric Bell and which are the ringers? Is it number one, Thin Lizzy? Number two, Liz Dennis? Number three, Liz Get It On? Number four, Lizzy Wizzy, Let's Get Busy? Or number five, Lizzy What You Should Have Won?
So are they going to give us a tarot reading after the show? Except for obviously the wrestler, number four. Like your moves.
So it was a good idea. Have a go at the big one. The others will just run off.
Is it all the stall holders from Glastonbury? Come on, you saw them, didn't you?
I did.
You saw them, Joe.
Hastings Pier, I think.
Doing a gig or just sightseeing?
No, number three just looks so cute, doesn't it? So cuddly. Gucci, 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 Gucci. Really does.
I'd rather sit on number four's face, then.
Did I read out the rules for this round properly?
I think their footwear's rather fantastic as well. Because look at number five, those shoes, they are fantastic.
Where are the other 39 thieves?
I still think three is so gorgeous, though. George, could I become gay? Do you think? Would you?
What do you mean become?
Number one is in madness, isn't he, Suggs? I think the only one who looks like he's hung out and done, been a dude for the last 20 years is number two.
Let's find out. Would the real Eric Bell please make a move towards us? Of course it is. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're wearing one, tip your hat to former guitarist for Thin Lizzy, Eric Bell. Well, Lisa and Boy George, for you, it's a tougher one. It's the Mersey Beats. And for the audience only, here's Tony Crane singing with the band in 1964 with Don't Turn Around.
Don't look at me as you pass me by.
Phil's team, which one's Tony Crane? Could it be number one, Mersey Beat? Number two, Mersey Killing? Number three, Sisters of Mersey? Number four, Mersey Dotes and Dozy Dotes and Little Lambsy Darlings? Or number five, Mersey's Making Eyes at Me? I can give you a clue.